The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, England. Weighing in at 205 pounds, Pac.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
The Beast is here!
And his opponent, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Lesnar is the one true constant here in WWE. No matter the opponent, no matter the odds, he seems to always find the win and leave the other man broken in the process.
I don't know how any man can climb in the ring with Lesnar with even the slightest hope of a victory.
Hey, that's the thing, guys. Anything can happen in WWE, and any man who can beat the Beast instantly becomes a legend.
I felt the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man. You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world.
Lesnar's looking to further his unmatched legacy of the only man to hold championships in the NCAA, WWE, IWGP in Japan, and the UFC. And guys, looking through this Hollywood crowd, the faces of the stars are out tonight.
Well, thank you for noticing, but I work next to you all the time,
Cole. You can stop being starstruck.
Oh, man. Foot just stomping down.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys. Bang, right in the face.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Gut red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Oh, look at mounting it now. Punches hammering away.
Ruthless. Lesnar unleashed.
The Beast in predator mode.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Move coming.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What in Brock Lesnar with the cover? He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Unfortunately, Corey, I can tell you firsthand that Brock Lesnar is among the most unpredictable superstars on the roster today. You just never know when he's going to snap.
When you say firsthand, Cole,
I assume you're referring to one of the greatest moments in Raw history when Lesnar F5'd you in the middle of the ring.
And I lost my shoe.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Multiple stops.
Shoulders down.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Not yet.
Not for nothing, Corey, but you describing Lesnar's 2015 attack on Michael as one of the greatest Raw moments. It's a little disrespectful.
No, it's not, because you took over play-by-play, and at the end of that, I sounded like Gordon Solie.
Yeah, and if you think that's disrespectful, Saxton, just wait till you hear how I describe it when Lesnar finally comes over here and destroys you.
Don't wish that upon me.
The beast incarnate.
I gotta agree with you, Corey, on that one.
Jumping knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
He's going to the top rope.
From the top!
Diving double axe handle.
Man, this has been a great matchup. He's in full control now. Brock Lesnar definitely in a tough spot now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Look out. Here we go.
He's trying again.
Blast!
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Hooked him up.
And a suplex.
Brock is definitely enjoying himself right here.
Scoop slam into the ropes.
Man.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Heavy-duty right hand. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Back to worse.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Look at this. Boom.
Nice.
The close of this match is just ahead. He can't recover from a beating like this.
Back now inside the ring.
From behind.
Brock Lesnar, perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip to Suplex City.
Four. Five. Six.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Gets him with a counter.
Hurricane!
Brock Lesnar looking worn out now.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Oh, Lesnar!
And the ropes save him there.
I don't don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that one.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
What a performance!
Was there ever any doubt?
Take a look back at the Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
Showing where we saw the beast Brock Lesnar just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.
Guy time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Revival from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, weighing in at 223 pounds, Dash Wilder.
Dash Wilder, of course, best known as one half of the Revival.
Nothing makes Wilder happier than coming to the ring and getting right down to business.
Constant intensity, always ready to go to the ring, as you can see here tonight. Look at Wilder. Intense, ready to go here tonight. One of his most embarrassing moments is when Hornswoggle eliminated him from the greatest Royal Rumble.
Don't bring that up, Cole.
You know, when you see Dash Wilder compete in the ring, you're immediately taken back to WWE Hall of Fame names like Anderson, Wyndham, Mulligan, Valentine, and Race.
Yeah, but Dash Wilder's old school in mentality only. When it comes to ability, he's as cutting edge as anybody.
And guys, looking through this Hollywood crowd, the faces of the stars are out tonight.
Well, thank you for noticing, but I work next to you all the time, Cole. You can stop being starstruck.
Oh, man. Check out Dash Wilder's offense.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Elbow, nailed it.
Dash Wilder systematically dissecting. Man, Wilder is feeling it right here.
He evades the attack.
And finds a counter. Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Hoping to end it early. Plenty of fight left early.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Spinebuster!
Nighty night.
Look at this.
Northern Lights! Kicks directly to the chest. His shoulders are down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Brutality. Waistlock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Dash Wilder on some offense now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Three. Four.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Leg drop.
Eight.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Nine. Ten. Okay.
What a stalemate. This one's a draw.
Oh, man, the excitement level just went through the roof in this arena. One half of Team Extreme.
The charismatic enigma about to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hardy Boys. From Cameron, North Carolina. Weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE debut.
Grand Metalik is here.
And his opponent, representing Lucha House Party from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds, Grand Metalik!
They call Grand Metalik the king of the ropes for his total mastery of springboard maneuvers. It's like he was born for it.
They got him past three of the toughest competitors in the world to make the finals of the Cruiserweight Classic. It's also made him a constant contender for both the Cruiserweight Championship and the tag team titles as part of Lucha House Party.
I know, Saxton. Few competitors are as much fun to watch in the ring, but you're giving me a headache, Byron, so let's just move on.
Whether in tag team or singles action, you can expect Jeff Hardy to thrill the WWE Universe. As we all know, guys, Philadelphia fans are among the toughest to impress, but I'm willing to bet these superstars will have them on their feet all match long.
DDT!
Hit the mark with that one.
Snapmare.
Hardy digging deep into his cerebellum cortex.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
He's getting a little battered now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Jeff Hardy with a great shot, producing a trampling.
Oh, no. Inverted atomic drop.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
What a splash.
Kicks out in time.
Still a lot more fight left.
During Jeff Hardy's career, he's experienced great success as a singles competitor. Jeff is part of a small group of superstars who've accomplished the feat of becoming a Grand Slam champion. Bringing it back between the ropes. Split overhand chop. Super kick.
Gosh.
Clothesline!
What impact!
In trouble in the grasp, and Jeff Hardy. Hardy's got. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Bang right in the face.
Kick to the gut.
What a forearm.
Jeff Hardy being pressed hard here.
I can't believe this superstar.
He was reeling for a moment, but falls short on the effort.
Quick cover from Grand Metalik.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Well, it looks like the Daredevil wants to take a few more spills.
Why not?
Slam! Out of it in the corner.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Just non-stop blows.
Grand Metalik can't be feeling good right now.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Dropkick. Beautiful.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy is something.
Set up for a second time.
Bonton bomb! That puts him in total control. That is a huge. Jeff Hardy scores the victory.
Take another look back at the action.
It's all over, and Jeff Hardy stands victorious.
Jeff Hardy refused to fade away and be classified as obsolete here tonight.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.